I'm James Blackman Jr. I'm an Indiana Hoosier. Welcome to the Highlight Zone.
Well, it was only a year ago that James Blackman Jr. was suiting up for Marion at the Carroll Shootout. Now, he's lighting it up as a true freshman down in Bloomington. Now, the tournament has changed names. It's now the Holiday Hoops Tournament. But the high level of competition in that tournament has stayed the same. Pool play today at Columbia City and at East Noble. Championship play tomorrow at Carroll. Tonight, the Homestead Spartans taking on the Marion Giants in our Highlight Zone Game of the Week. Randy Spieth joins us with that one. Randy.
Homestead opened pool play at 10 o'clock this morning against Culver Academy. They did it with Michigan State's Tom Izzo in the stands. Izzo getting a good look at Homestead senior and big man Caleb Swanigan in a Sparty win. How about tonight against V.J. Blackman and Marion? Homestead versus Marion at Columbia City. It's your Highlight Zone Game of the Week, the first of 2015. At Donald S. Week Gymnasium we go. V.J. Blackman, only a junior, already an offer from Tom Crean and IU. Spartans itching to play their first game in 2 weeks. Jordan Guys from the arc. Homestead on a 9-0 run from the gate. Giants would get on the board. Spartans still controlling midway through the first. Caleb Swanigan inside for the one-handed jam and a foul. One more look. He convert the three-point play. Spartans up big. Matt Painter watching on, liking what he sees. Marion also playing above the rim. Reggie Jones with the steal and the two-handed flush. He had 11 points. Marion down 23-9 after one. Giants hanging around in the second. Tim Level from the corner buries the three. Marion back within 10. We see Swanigan shoot. How about us passing the senior to Dana Batt down low. Batt with 7. Then flinging this one ahead of Jordan Geis. Geis finishes with 23 points after this lay-in. Spartans up 38-27 at the break. Hey, there's James Blackman Jr., of course, watching his dad coach, his brother play. That's Taj Curry in the third in the paint. Uses every part of the rim for that bucket. Final seconds of the third. Giants down 9. Get 5 quick points. That's Tim Level knocking down the 3. Homestead throwing the ball in, turns it over. V.J. Blackman slowed down this one right before the horn. Refs get this one right. Count the hoop. Blackman had 20. Marion down 4 would get a little close in the fourth, but not ever take the lead. That's Swanigan one more time for the jam. He had 35. Homestead, your winner, 73-65, thanks to 23 first quarter points.
We're going against everyone's best effort every night. So when we get to the playoffs, that's what it is. Everyone's playing their hardest, so we'll be well equipped for that. Just coming out playing hard, you know, with JJ and Ben coming back, we'll have that off the bench so we can sustain that effort. But we just really wanted to come out and get out early. That's been an emphasis for us.
We know everybody's going to give the best shot, and that's fine. You know, we want that. We want to be able to have the best competition. Marion gave us a heck of a ball game tonight, and I'm proud of our kids being able to pulled through with some of that adversity where they came back. I think they cut it to 58-55, but able to hang on to a tough game tonight.
Homestead goes 2-0 in pool play and will play at 10 a.m. tomorrow in the semifinals out at Carroll. Glenn, another impressive win. A couple problems. Only 4 players scored, more than 20 turnovers. Of course, you heard Caleb talk about that. A couple guys that actually see floor time not playing tonight. When they get back, they should just get even better.
You got to shake off the Christmas turkey and all the holiday rust. But Matt Painter, for the second time in about a month, we've seen him out there recruiting Caleb Swanigan. He's got A.J. Hammonds. We know he's possibly going. Isaac Haas, he's coached big men. He really wants Caleb Swanigan, yeah. So does Tom Izzo. And we saw Mike Krzyzewski earlier in the year, too. So certainly a talented big man drawing a lot of interest. Now, as for